race, opulence, vanity, all the heaven's riches drop at her feet in their blinding glint. She lives the American dream
while living in Pakistan.
Sure, this would all be great if any of it were real. Meet Natasha, a hypomanic artist with the emotional range of a teaspoon. Currently seated for a renewal of a contract as well as a lead role in the director's upcoming film. Without auditions, of course. She's about to be fired.
You're fired!
Bullshit! Why?
Ah yes, the film which made the director lose quite a few business collaborators. It got quite the reviews.
That's not me.
Ever since that elaborate fit of homicidal rage, Natasha has taken on many different appearances of many different kinds.
Children. Want one?